Your seatbelt must be fastened for taxi, takeoff, landing, and anytime the seatbelt sign is on. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal fitting into the buckle until it clicks. To adjust, pull the strap. To release, lift up on the buckle. Your seatbelt should be worn low and tight across your lap.
Bridge, I get in a ditch. Starting a vlog off like this, I'm about to go ahead and I'm going to pretty much drop the car off to get a ride up there, so that way, you know, I ain't got a little car up there, nothing like that. So yeah, Red Dragon about to go do this. Y'all ready for me to get this motherfucking copyright strike? Because it's about to happen. What's up, everybody? Red Dragon, the motherfucking building. We got the, I'm inside the airport right now. Looking for my damn gate. You got this shit down here, so I guess I'm all the way down there. But yeah, though, man, about to really be up out of here, flying out the motherfucking Cali. I ain't even gonna like it. I mean, I ain't gonna lie, man. Dude that was just patting me down, bro, like, if I paid for this shit, bro, I would have fucked around and just, I would have been fucked up right now in the game. Home's life better this way. Yeah, I'd have been fucked up right now in the game, bro. For real. My first time about to see a plane ticket. I said plane. Yeah, first time I seen a plane ticket, plane, all that. See if we on the escalator. See how we rocking. Yeah, though, so. But yeah, man. I'm all the way down in gate D1. First time being on the plane, first time traveling. So when I get down here, bro, I don't know. I just hope this bitch don't crash, burn. I actually make it back to make this damn vlog. Shout out to my homeboy for making this shit the real deal for me, you know? And yeah, man, I'm just taking it easy. Chilling like a villain. We got some stores over here. We got stores up over here, so this was going on. A lot of this scenery. But yeah, man, I guess I'm gonna catch y'all when I get to the, once I get to my area and chill and shit like that, I guess I'll just catch y'all later. So I'll fuck around, let y'all know what's going on. So Red Dragon, I'm out this bitch, man. Stay soon, stay locked, stay fucked with, as always. Do it for free, you see me. Oh, they go to Starbucks. That's the famous Starbucks where everybody be going brave, yo. Famous Starbucks. Yeah, famous Starbucks right there. You know who go there. Alright, so I'm boarding the plane. I got my ticket. So yeah, I'm finally about to be on the plane for the first time in my life. Let's see how this go. Hopefully it goes smooth. So yeah. Perfect. That's what it looks like on the inside. So yeah, it's my first time, man. Hopefully everything go good. Get the jitters out. What, this? Which one? Oh, this?
Well, we'll squish a little bit.
Yeah.
Then you should be able to find some room.
Okay. Oh, thank you. Well, I'm a first time.
What's up?
Okay, I'm a first time flyer. Right, that's all I'm trying to understand what you're saying. Okay.
Yeah, we can tuck some room for that.
Okay. All right, cool.
Slim K, slow down, shit.
I don't got no type.
out in Chicago right now, man. As y'all can see, this is Chicago Airlines. But yeah, Chicago Airlines, man, made it out here. About to go all the way down to some shit called C-23. Yeah, it's pretty bright in this bitch, bro. That first flight was sweet as fuck. I fuck with it, it's cool. So, yeah, man. Guess I'll catch you on the plane next time. The whole time I thought, like, what if the fucking plane get fucked up and go down and get blowed the fuck up? But I'm like, it's cool, because I didn't have to do that. So, yeah, you know, niggas still alive. Still alive and kicking. About to make it out to that California IA. Fuck around on them beaches. I do feel like a celebrity now.
Horse. Hey, hey, hey. Extendo long as an extension cord.
Damn.
Chop ball like Jordan. And I play full court.
I play full court.
And if you're not my type, then you know I gotta keep the shit short.
Gotta keep the shit short with you.
Hey. What you know about a chick? What you got up in your pocket? What you shopping, dog? You shopping, dog? Why you wanna go like flex? Like you all in the mix? Like you got some shit popping off? I got some models that you see up in the movies, and they wanna make a film for the camera.
Yeah,
wanna be Kim Kardashian?
Hey.
Heard I was living like a bitch. I don't got no type.
Nah.
I don't got no type. Bad bitches is the only thing that I love. You ain't got no life. Cups with the ice, and we do this every night. I ain't check the price.
I got it.
I make my own money, so I spend it how I like. I'm just living life.
And let my
mama tell it, nigga, I ain't living right. Spending how I like,
yeah.
Sitting every night,
yeah.
Push start the wheel,
hey.
Brought it straight to life. Spending how I like,
yeah.
Sitting every night,
yeah.
Push start the wheel,
hey.
Brought it straight to life. Spending how I like.
Yeah,
sitting every night.
Yeah,
push start the wheel.
Hey,
brought it straight to life.
On the life.
Blowing on the kush.
Blowing.
Till I'm out of sight.
On call.
I don't check the price.
Bitch.
All I do is swipe. She say, what you type?
Yeah.
I said, I like what I like.
Yeah.
I don't second guess.
Nah.
I just roll the dice.
Keep it moving.
Keep it 2 cents. Take your own advice.
Hey,
I've been living life,
yeah,
like I live twice.
I don't
got no type.
Bad
bitches is
done. Made it out here.
Airport for Los Angeles.
Waiting for my ride right now. Should be pulling up in a minute.
Please allow extra time.
Put my headphones
on.
Get some scenery.
LAXtaxi.com. Thank you for your support as we work to create an LA exceptional experience. You, our guest.
So I guess I'm going to go down here. Yeah, I'm out in LA, look, bro, I got off, it was so fuck. It's so warm out here that, like, it's crazy, bro, it's so warm. I got off the damn plane, and, because, you know, from Ohio, it's snow out in Ohio right now, like, it's cold as fuck, so, I got off the plane, I'm like, I ain't even need my damn car no more. Like, this shit is like, it's summer, it's pretty much springtime here already. And we had this shit back in the city, like, I don't even need this hoodie, bro. And motherfuckers be saying that this shit is cold out here, so. But yeah, it's good right now, it ain't even cold to me, I'm all go. So yeah, I'm looking like shit. Just waiting for him to pop up. Check my text. I'm awesome. Time right. Oh, this is like, bro, how the fuck is they doing this stuff? Oh, you right there. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, man. Yeah, I think I seen you right here. Visit LAXishappening.com. All right, this is all right. We work to create an exceptional experience for you, our guest. It's time to go roll up. Now, let me stop. I do got alcohol. Let me go. I'm getting a good bag here in the car. Awesome. Oh man, Kelly sitting like this?
What?
The fuck?
You can try to put it back, bring it back because the car seat's there.
All right, it's cool.
We'll take him out later.
Super straight spawn.
I got you a water, bro.
Yeah. Yeah, bro, I gotta take this shit off, bro. It's a big weather change. Yeah, man, finally made it. Just was lost all this whole time. Finally made it. That's the first time I seen an Asian cop in my life. Ever. Like in real life.
Not just rush hour?
Yeah, not just rush hour.
With the ice, and we do this every night.